Assalamu alaikum my YouTube family, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm making Oreo and apple milkshake. This is a really tasty and kids favorite recipe. So let's start making it. In a blender jar, add 2 cups of full fat milk. Next, add in 3 to 4 crushed Oreos. 1 apple which is peeled and chopped. And that's it. Now let's start blending it. You can also add a teaspoon or 2 of sugar, but the cookies are already sweet, so I'm not adding any. The chunks in the milkshake is because of the blended cream in the cookies. This is ready. Now transfer it to a glass and decorate it with your favorite toppings. So here we go, our Oreo and apple milkshake is ready. You can also make it for your guests during summers and for your kids. Everyone is going to absolutely love it. Also, let me know how it turned out for you guys. In the end, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Allah Hafiz.